and on the side. On the right side. And show both sides.
So we shaved both sides. You can just lift the hair and shave both sides so that way you can still have the dog that you can show.
Okay.
You got the V200.
All you have to remember is this is your on and off button. If you think you've messed up, just take the battery out
and then
start
over. Okay. Start over. Yep. So put that in.
I usually put the battery in when we start.
Yeah. Right.
Okay. So you put the electrode on next.
Yep. So there is a sheet that tells you how to put the electrodes on.
Okay.
You'll remember eventually.
Okay.
But I do red, white, and blue on the right. So white is right. But they're not actually red, white, and blue. They're red, white, and green.
Red, white, and green.
The colors of Mexico as well.
The colors of Mexico.
Or Italy.
Yeah. It is also, yeah. Okay. See, I put the pads on the
flag. I snap them.
Okay.
You can do it anymore.
Either way, guys.
Snap them. Okay.
It doesn't matter.
Okay. Feel the sticky stuff. Kristen said they stick really good.
They do.
To most dogs.
Except for Kiwi.
Every dog's got
that. He has like an electromagnetic force against these
things.
So, normally I would take alcohol, just rubbing alcohol, and clean all the dirt off, let it dry for 30 minutes, and then sticky. But we ain't got time for that.
There's
a little hole in the vest.
Large vest.
So you run that through the hole in the vest.
Okay.
And try to get your wires up underneath here because they'll poke out and the dog will shoot.
So,
I'm
going to show them. I'm all bunched up right here.
So you're going to erase the memory on it.
Okay, so you go.
And then enter.
Yes, you want to erase it. Don't forget.
Erase.
Done.
Okay.
So that's erasing the last dog.
Okay. So it says enter to continue.
Okay, so then you press enter. And then?
New patient settings.
Okay.
So enter. And then, what?
10-7.
Okay.
Actually, it's better than what it was.
It is better.
And then we're going to turn press events.
He does have disability.
And this is what you're going to see. You want to see this on the screen.
Okay.
Okay? Okay. And you're going to press event to start.
Okay.
Hold it down.
Okay.
Until it counts down. Mm-hmm. Recording started.
Okay.
Okay? And then the little pocket. Hold it.
That goes, everything goes there. And then,
you have one of these straps on here?
Okay, so you do that.
Mm-hmm.
Kristen says she should put Velcro on the back of that pocket, too. I don't know. You could.
I have a Thunder shirt that I put on for this.
Yeah, I changed
that
t-shirt. Okay.
I just don't do like a t-shirt.